All right, so I'm trying this again, resetting my PC. It was stuck on refreshing my system, 46%, completely frozen black screen for about 17 hours, maybe. So I unplugged the internet, Ethernet, took out all my little pluggy thingies, unplugged the battery, unplugged the power, and I just entered safe mode by, you know, pushing this thing, the on off button, 3 times, and I just tried to uninstall the latest update, and it said it ran into a problem. Now it said, it said to reset, troubleshoot, and then reset this PC. So this is what I'm doing. And it's about 10 o'clock a.m. Friday. No, it's 10:22.